Paul Pogba was lucky to avoid a red card during France's World Cup quarterfinal clash with Uruguay. Tempers flared in Nizhny Novgorod after Kylian Mbappe fell to the floor following light contact off the ball. Uruguay players were incensed with the Paris Saint-Germain forward's actions and surrounded the prone teenager. Brazil vs. Belgium Live World Cup Line UPS score and updates. Mbappe's teammates rushed to his defense and a melee ensued, with the referee briefly losing control of proceedings. During the ruckus, Pogba grabbed midfielder Nathan Hernandez's neck and pulled it down, further infuriating the Uruguayan team. Pogba escaped punishment, but could have been facing a red card if his actions were seen by officials. Take a look through the gallery above to see the best pictures as Paul Pogba is involved in a nasty bust-up during France's clash with Uruguay.